people call it the Great Commission. And that's how it is known in the Bible. One of the greatest sayings and probably one of the most familiar sayings in the Bible that we all should know and understand and have learned from Sunday school about what he told us to do after he left. Now, Jesus didn't just tell us what to do while he was here. Jesus demonstrated how we should do